Hi all, I hope you all are safe at your place. I hope you already take the COVID-19 vaccination. Suppose if you are taking the two times of vaccination, you might get this kind of final certificate for COVID-19 vaccinations. So I hope you might get it. Suppose if you are not getting after the two doses, you may go to the website covin.gov.in. There you have to download. So now I'm going to demonstrate how to link this vaccine certificate directly to a DigiLocker, or how to upload this certificate to DigiLocker. For this, I'm going to do the demonstration. For reaching the DigiLocker, we have to go to the DigiLocker.gov.in. Once you go to the DigiLocker.gov.in, you might see this kind of homepage. Even the homepage itself, they've given this kind of small advertisement like Ministry of Health and Family Welfare now issuing the certificate for COVID-19 vaccinations. This kind of advertisement also you might see from the website. There, suppose you don't have the account in the DigiLocker, you can go to the sign up and restart an account with your author number or your mobile number. But for me, I'm already having the account, therefore I'm going to sign in. Once you go to the sign in, there's two options. We have to go to the mobile or author based sign in or username based. But I'm going to the username based sign in. I'm giving the username and I'm giving the 6-digit password which I created during during the registration of this account. Then after that, going to sign in. Once you press the sign in, automatically there is a one OTP you might receive in your mobile phone. That number you have to type here. So I'm typing the OTP. Then after the typing the OTP, I'm clicking the submit button. Once I click the submit, it goes to the home page. Now see, this is a home page of DigiLocker. So I hope you already knows. If you want to know the issue certificate, you can click the issue documents. I'm already added my Aadhaar card, driving license, PAN verification, registration of vehicles. Similarly, I'm going to add the certificate which is given by the Minister of Health and Family Welfare after the two doses of the vaccinations. For that, what we have to do, go to the dashboard. In the dashboard, once you go to the dashboards, you might see this dashboard view. There you can go to the get issued documents. Once you click here, you might see some of the advertisements like most popular documents details like Aadhaar card, CAS certificate, as well as the COVID-19 vaccination certificate. For this, you have to click this option. So COVID-19 vaccine certificate. Once you click here, there's two options. One is called E-District Andaman Nicobar Island. Other one is called Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. Because I did the vaccination in Kerala, therefore, I received the certificate from the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. There, I'm clicking here. Once I click here, it leads the next level. There, automatically, because I'm already adding the DigiLocker account, register the account with my Aadhaar card only. Therefore, all the details it shows like this, like partner name, document type, name of the author, then date of birth and gender. There is a beneficiary ID. So where we can find this beneficiary ID? You can go to the vaccination certificate. There you might see there is one reference ID that is called beneficiary reference ID. That is called 1729-5160-444159. Each one is a different number. That number you have to be copy, or it should be remember that number. That number you have to be pasted here. So now I pasted here. After this, click the consent. I provide my consent, then click the get documents. Once you click the document, they're fetching data from its original sources, it might integrate it. Then finally you are getting this kind of option. Your COVID vaccine certificate is successfully saved in your issued documents. It seems that your document, the COVID certificate, now is to be comes to the issued document folder. Yes, after adding successfully, you can go to the issue documents. Once you click the issue document, you can see this option called COVID vaccine certificate. So here the URI as well as the last modified, every detail is available. Suppose you want to see how the certificate is looking, you can click the PDF options. Now you can see the certificate, so which is directly linked to your DigiLocker. So in this manner, you can easy to integrate the COVID certificate into a DigiLocker, because wherever you are going with your mobile phone. Suppose if any police or anyone's asking about whether you did the vaccinations. Just you can open the DigiLocker and show this certificate. So this is more than enough to lead your day-to-day life. So I hope this might be very helpful to you, how to add or how to integrate the your COVID vaccine certificate into DigiLocker. Thank you all. Bye. We'll meet in the next week.